been doing this so long, I guess I might as well be good at diagnostics for everyone.